East Street and Alleghany Avenue just after 11 o'clock last night. Investigators say he was standing with his girlfriend and another man when the gunman walked up and fired without warning. Police are now searching for a suspect and a motive.